There's a dude named Glucose. He's a pretty sweet guy, but he's also pretty rude though. Just now he walks into an alley with a suit coat, walks up to some hobos and he whispers in their ears too close. I got 6 carbs, true yo. I don't know your motives, but I tell you what I do know. I can get you energy, but I don't want a feud though. Just invest some phosphate and we're good, just 2 bro. Hey, we're ATPs and we got a little bit of beef with your kind. We ain't giving over nothing this time. But little did they know, Glucose has a good friend named Phosphofructokinase, and she's super unfriendly. Straight up grabs the 2 ATPs by their noses, steals the phosphate from each, then goes and gives them to Glucose, who splits himself in 2. I guess he wanted phosphate just to make poo-poo. Okay, so like, the 2 halves of Glucose are called G3Ps. I'm saying that here because I'm too lazy to fit it into this dumb rap. Meanwhile, the NAD Plus police have come, and they like, Phosphofructokinase, what have you done? The police were positive that they had phospho in the trap, but G3P just shot him with hydrogen, now they're mad, huh? Wait, Phosphofructokinase isn't done yet, she's a loyal mercenary, so she goes to get 2 more phosphates, so that she can present them to the G3Ps. Now they're 2 poops. Poop joke. But ATP has friends named ADP and they are mad now. 4 of them gang up on the G3Ps and smack pow. They take all 4 of the G3Ps phosphates. Now they're broke. We call them pyruvates.
Jeez, I sound like a scrawny Asian boy trying to rap. Wait.
The pyruvates need a job, so they're forced into a factory. But they were bad boys. They get charged for CO2 battery, for bullying an NAD+. They get placed under Coenzyme A, the most reactive boss, who forces 4 carbs into their faces, turns them into citrates. But citrates in about a back down, so the CO2 smash another NAD+. Then the fight breaks out all over the town. So basically, the carbon intermediate tries to punch a bunch of NAD pluses with the carbon dioxide, and then a bunch of enzymes in ATP try to break up the fight, and then the FAD pluses, who are the heads of the police department, try to get involved, but the carbon intermediate punches them really hard and turns them into FADH2. So once the riot is over, the only important people left are the beat up NADH and the FADH2 policemen and a couple of ATPs who manage to steal phosphates from what is now an oxaloacetate and make it out of the fight unscathed. I'm sorry, I didn't feel like rapping all that. I only had 2 days to make this piece of Anyway, the NAD police are concerned about poverty rates. They just want to help the ADPs to get their phosphates. So they take electrons from their hydrogens and donate them to enzymes who shuffle these electrons through protein bank lines. They exchange hydrogens for electrons. Each bank is greedier than the past one. And the last one is oxygen, who is super duper greedy, but it just reacts with hydrogen and makes water, which is a byproduct and doesn't really matter in this world. FADH2 sees his subordinates donate to be humane, so he decides to donate too, just further down the chain. Now there's a bunch of hydrogen piled up in storage space. They get in so much they gotta send it to the synthase. ATP synthase. That's the philanthropic boy that runs on hydrogens to get the ADP some phosphates. By the end, there are 32 to 36 ATPs that are used for energy and cells. This mess happened in a matter of moments, all because the glucose was mean to the homeless. Cellular respiration is pretty freaking neat. Thanks for listening to this disgrace. I hope it helps you sleep. What?